when God calls you out and invites you to do bigger than where you're at right now, it is going to disrupt the apple cart. It's going to disrupt the current, but they don't see behind your eyes. Like, God's given an assignment over your life and put dreams and visions behind your eyes, and that's what you're accountable for. I'm not accountable for their life. I'm accountable for my life and what God's called me to and the future generation.